can always just do this one again. Alright, that gave me plus bombs. That's fine. This one has 5,000 kills to get. This one... Do you have anything to unlock? Ah, here you have 1,000 kills. Okay. Once asked the hero of her time to gather the golden bugs for an elaborate party. Skips around and collects bugs. I don't know, whatever. Okay, so there's yellow and there's red. I'm competing against the yellow to kill as many red as possible, most likely. Boots about a fair play. Alright, kill this guy real quick. Magic? Magic. Toon Link! Appeared. Low level grunts appeared. Oh no, it's the bird. That requires a hammer, and I really don't want to deal with that. Impa, please don't try and fight the bird. Absolutely anything but the bird would be great. I need 5,000 kills with this sword. What's this over here? Transport captain. Okay. Don't care about you. Regular low-level grunts, don't care about you. Magic car trapped before it gets arrived again. Ah, he appeared over there. Okay. Bird dead. Yes. could probably stand to switch to Impa since she only needs 1,000 kills, but I'm probably not going to use Impa for anything ever, so whatever. Searching for yellows. Way easier to destroy their score than to build my own up. Okay, nothing over here. Transport captain. Ah, there's one. Hey! Success! Good location for kill farming, they're pretty weak. Medley Sage of Earth, historical entry. Ooh, is that a coconut? That requires a search. Wait, no. Requires a search for the outfits, but the items are just free to grab. Defeat 400 enemies using Fee. Yeah. All right, plus experience it is. But also, link with the need for 2,000 more kills. Right behind Link is someone I need to kill. Darktoon Link down. Here. Ah, there's a Darktoon Link I need to kill. Dark Toon Link reappeared. Okay, that's unfortunate. Probably over here, though. Bird. I'm not switching to hammer. Dark Toon Link came back. Any reinforcements appeared. Only need 5 more kills. Oh look, it's done. Amazing what happens if you kill the competition before they can actually do anything. Alright, now I should be able to buy the cranes wherever I want. Pirate charms. Salvage arm. Use this on rings of light to reveal hidden treasure. Use the bow to dispel tornadoes. Use the boomerang to defeat big octos. Use cannons to ship warships. Use the wind waker to stop headwinds. Use the pear on seagulls. Use the dicker leaf on windmills. Use the map on sea spray. Use the power bracelet on heads. Hammer on switches and hookshot on hookshot spots. Alright, so. That's probably what I use the salvage arm on. Yeah. Alright, and it looks like she's the only one I actually need to get here, so just a regular battle victory again. Still need 2,400. And Impa needs 1,000 with this. I can probably stand to kill a few with Impa.
Heard.
Just need 40 more and then I can switch over to work. Alright, 1,000 enemies defeated. That should have been enough. Alright. Okay, here's a transport captain. Alright, magic get. Heading over to Impa. Oh, never mind. Already done. Soundly won the competition. Yes. By a much lesser margin than the last time I did this, but still. Sword get, hammer get, person get. Drop that. Plus stars, plus fire, plus strength attack. Get rid of that. Can now battle as medley. Nice. And now I can go into Master Quest. And as Tingle, attempt this one. Ugh. Rosy Balloon. And let's see, who else do I have? Are there any that I need kills on for the Fire Rod? Yes, okay. Right off the bat, Link is right next to something. And that something needs to die. Oh, hello, Zelda. Wait, are you using Link's weapons? Am I gonna have to deal with a Link using Zelda's weapons? Being two shield moblins will cause reinforcements. Okay. Easily done. This. Oh, okay. Bow time. Oop, and bomb time. Still unlocked. One, two, three. Perfect. King Dodongo down. However, there's still a large boss around here somewhere. Ah, there's the Goma. God dang it. One Goma down. Nice. So what's this up here? Is it just a magic transport troop? Because I don't care about them. It was. Archers, how dare you exist? Hey, magic. Ooh, gear up. Guess who gets blasted with fire? People who stand anywhere near me, that's right. Even if you are a sword. I have an axe. Made of magic. Oh, hello, Stolfos. Nice, nice. Stall Master. Sorry. So, leveled up Stolfos. Ooh, it's a Moompa. I hit the magic full before I hit the button. Dang it. Enemy's starting an all-out attack. Oh no. What will I do? All I have is massive AoE. I might as well switch over to Tingle, see what this new set is. Alright, so there is no 4 combo. Ah, dang it. I didn't get to see what the magic was. It's a full heart. Well, don't have to play that stage again, at least. Okay, strength attack. I can get rid of this one. Or I can get rid of... Let's see. Yeah, I'll just get rid of that. Plus hearts. Yeah, I don't need that. Input is breastplate. Stallmaster, Giram, Zelda, and Goma. Okay. Candle get. Alright, here's a battle that uses Zelda. Nice. Let me go to the bazaar, thank you. I have two new characters to outfit. Metal plate. Very good. Metal plate and leather, okay. Re-dead bandage. Shield muffle and helmet. Okay, so he is a mage character. Kind of. Fire rod type character. Second special attack gauge. Can't get the third one though, because I don't have a Link scarf. Reboots. Guard break. And weak point break. Ah. Alright. What's your face? Medley. So far, so good. Okay, so standard attack patterns. Nice. Question mark. Stone. Tetra sandals. Stone. Okay. Should probably get you that. Very basics of defense and actual usefulness. Wizro kind of needs all the defense he can get. Probably healing too. Good enough, I mean.